We're back, everybody, with more fishing. Morox Canyon Path 1.
Where do you want to go?
With Morox Canyon.
Leave it to me!
This spot looks perfect for fishing.
Fishing! Ah, so I was trying to catch a pale salamander last time when I accidentally had it on turbo mode.
Not what I had in mind.
Okay, where to next? I got pale salamander. Now I need rock eater, which would be Ebel Highway 1. It's all good there, too. Yeah, I might as well fish this up. We're here to fish the good fish. There aren't any fish here. I wonder, actually. Calmly and with grace, indeed. See, this is a good way to farm.
I welcome all challengers.
Upgrade materials.
That's that. Let's keep moving.
It is. And quartz? Or Seapith? Okay, that's good. That'll be a good way to get some extra cash.
Where do you want to go? Leave it to me!
I wonder if I had them both equipped, it would be good.
That's a real beast of a monster.
Oh, I could probably...
Alright, time to fish the good fish. More fishing.
Whoa, this is a big one.
Rock eater?
Not bad.
Rock eater. Okay. Now what are the fish am I missing? There's the rainbow trout.
Now that's a catch.
It's a good catch, too.
This is a big one.
Okay. All right, North Croydon Highway 1. Where have I ever fished here? I'm gonna say no. I mean, obviously no, because I don't have a fishing marker that says I have.
That one's good. This one's dangerous.
Okay, it's safe for now. Probably fish here.
You probably could read. There's the catfish I'm looking for. Oh, he's a big boy.
Whoa, this is a big one.
There we go.
Whoa, this is a big one.
North Highlands, North Northeast.
Where do you want to go?
The fastest way to get there is...
Full speed ahead!
Fishing's gotta be on one of those bridges, correct? Said. Northeast Highlands.
Okay. Stay on guard, everyone. That's no ordinary foe.
Claims there's a pond here. Yeah, North Island, Northeast, all right. Part of it then? Where's the damn pond? Hmm? Oh, come on now. Well, that doesn't help at all. You guys sure it's in the fucking northeast? Damn, sure doesn't feel like it's in the northeast. Oh, it might be near the Aqua Shrine, actually.
Let's ride!
Yeah, it's probably closer up. Oh yeah, no, they're still, there's plenty for this tunnel. There's the water. Let's see how we get down there and fish. Real fish. Water. Come on, Ring, call out the chicken fish here.
Oh, I could probably fish here.
Yeah, thank you, Ring. You don't say.
Not bad.
Not bad, but not good. What I was looking for.
Not bad.
Is where I want to be fishing, right? Invisible crayfish. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. That's what I'm looking for. They claim the invisible crayfish is here. But I'm not seeing it.
Not bad.
Logins a hand, yada yada yada.
We have nothing to fear.
That's that. Let's keep moving.
Cool. We're just gonna hang out here and farm upgrade materials for a bit, so we're gonna pause the video and I'll meet you guys back when I get more ground bait because I can't just buy it
right.
For some reason. Invisible crayfish, please. I feel like the invisible crayfish isn't here, despite what they say. We'll go check out the pond in Trista.
Where do you want to go?
Probably fish here. Whoa, this is a big one. Not bad.
Ha! Invisible crayfish, please come on.
Ha! Not what I had in mind.
What the hell is that thing?
Whoa, this is a big one!
Alright, the invisible crayfish is the last thing that I'm needing before I can catch the almighty.
That's a catch.
Right. Yep, just the invisible crayfish. It's here.
Oh, I could.
Claim the invisible crayfish can be caught here. They also claim it can be caught in just a pond. I don't know.
In mind.
Oh, well, I mean, I might as well.
Caught one.
I'm gonna go get the superfish. And I'll have all of the fish needed to get the superfish.
Where do you want to go? Full speed ahead!
Alright, we gotta shake out the hands, shake out the thumb. To catch the super duper mega fish.
This spot looks perfect for fishing.
We're gonna make a save here. I owe Kenneth so much. not least of all for the advice he's given me regarding my engagement. He's the brother of my parents' chosen betrothed, so I think he's uniquely qualified to give it. Yeah. Hopefully I can get that whole affair sorted out sooner rather than later. I thought I was ready to get the superfish. I have... I have all but one. Annabelle, fish. Oh, I see you've mustered up the strength to take on the Guardian. Let's get right to it then. Gladly. Let it be known that taking on Ymir's Guardian isn't the sole reason for my continued presence here. I was simply unable to get any tickets that would take me past Ruhr due to some sort of operation or whatnot. It's much safer for me to remain here than to try to make my way down the mountain all by myself, too. Ahem. That's not to say that I don't fully intend to catch the Guardian, because I do and I will. Can't afford to do anything careless if I'm going to military activity in Heimdall. So I'll remain here and assess my own partner. Alright.
This spot looks perfect for fishing.
Let's get the super fish. Hopefully. There it is. Guardian got.
Whoa, this is a big one.
The Arch Tyrant. And people have actually had trouble trying to catch that. Need to get better thumbs. I caught it. Bah, to think I would be defeated. Look at the size of it, though. This sucker's huge, and the radiant glow coming from it is so beautiful. All the legends turned out to be true after all. Indeed, at a glance, it seems to be at least 3 yards long. It must be a mutation of a gladiator. Yeah, although it weighs a lot more, and it's way more powerful, too. I never struggled so much to catch a fish in my life. That's a lie, Reen. That was easy. Be as that may be. Victory is yours. And for your achievement, I hereby proclaim you a Platinum Angler. I have a little something special for you to exchange your points for now, too. Thank you. I still want to know what it tastes like, though. Annabelle? Please don't mind me. You can't eat this fish.
Sit!
I got nothing. Well, I guess that's 15% extra evasion. She got enough evasion. Well, actually, if I give her this... Bam! She's gonna go everywhere! So that means I can actually take off both evasions for more damage. Or speed or something. We're gonna call the video here just so it can be saved. Till next time, everybody.